What is debit and credit? Debit and credit are sign of accountancy. Debit represents receiver in personal account. What comes in real accounts? Expenses and losses in nominal account. Credit represents giver in personal account. What goes out in real accounts? Incomes and profits in nominal accounts.